The ear canal is straightened by pulling the outer ear upward and outward for an adult, or downward and outward for a child. The dropper is held about 1/2 inch above the canal, and the prescribed number of drops are placed in the ear. After placing drops in one ear, the patient should remain still for 2 to 3 minutes. The flap in front of the ear is gently massaged in a circular motion to help the drops flow down the ear canal.